हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज मैथमेटिक्स क्लास फॉर क्लास 10 एंड आवर टूडेज टॉपिक इज अरिथमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन। वी आर डूइंग एक्सरसाइज 5.2 अकॉर्डिंग टू आवर एनसीईआरटी बुक एंड द टॉपिक इज अरिथमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन। व्हाट इज अरिथमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन? दिस इज a प्लस डी, a प्लस 2d, a प्लस 3d, सो ऑन। This is an AP. AP means arithmetic progression. This is an AP. AP means arithmetic progression. In this sequence, the difference of consecutive term will always remain same. In this sequence, the difference of consecutive terms will always remain same. You can see, first term is A. Then we are adding D. So this term is A plus D. Then this term is A plus 2D. This term is a plus 3d. Here the difference of consecutive term is d. So we can say common difference is d. First term is a. First term is equal to a, and common difference is equal to d. What is the formula for nth term of an AP? The formula for nth term of an AP is A plus N minus 1D. The formula for nth term, or we can say general term of an AP is A plus N minus 1 into D. Suppose we want to find 50th term of an AP, then we will put N equal to 50. So 50th term will be A plus 50 minus 1 into D. 50th term will be A plus 50 minus 1 into D. This is equal to A plus 49D. This is equal to A plus 49D. Similarly, if we want to find 10th term of an AP, then it is A plus 90. If we want to find 20th term of an AP, this is equal to A plus 19D. The formula for nth term is A plus N minus 1D. We are doing exercise 5.2 from our NCERT book, and we are on question number 5. We will do question number 5 according to our NCERT book. Question number 5. This is exercise 5.2 and question number 5. Exercise 5.2, question number 5 is, find the number of term. We have to find number of term, that is, we have to find value of n. In this AP, this is first part, 7, 13, 19, so on, and last term is 205. No doubt, this is an AP. This is an AP because first term is 7. Then, what is common difference? For finding common difference, we will subtract second term from first term. Here, first term. A is equal to 7. Common difference. D is equal to 13 minus 7 is equal to 6. Here, first term is equal to 7 and common difference is equal to 6. And we can see last term is given. Last term, you can say nth term is given. And last term, nth term is 205. And we have to find value of n. Now we will use the formula for nth term. Nth term of an AP, A plus N minus 1D. Nth term for an AP is A plus N minus 1D. Here nth term is 205. First term A is equal to 7 plus N. We have to find value of N. N remain as it is. And value of D is 6. Now, we are solving this equation for finding value of n. First of all, 7 will subtract here. So 205 minus 7 is equal to n minus 1 into 6. Now this is 205 minus 7. This is 198. 198 is equal to n minus 1 by 6. No doubt we will divide this by 6. This is 198 by 6 is equal to n minus 1. Now divide 198 by 6, we get 6 threes are 18 and 6 threes are again 18 equal to n minus 1. So no doubt value of n is equal to 33 plus 1, value of n is equal to 34. So we can say the question was find the number of term. This is first part of fifth question. We can say number of term in this AP are 34. Number of terms in this AP are 34, or we can say 205 is its 34th term. This was question number 5th. Now we are doing question number 6, question number 7, question number 8. Let us do question number 6. Question number 6 according to our NCERT book is, this is simple question, this is same as 5th question. Check whether minus 150 is a term of AP. AP is 11, 8, 5, 2, so on. And here is a term minus 150. A is equal to 11, D is equal to 8 minus 11 is equal to minus 3. First term A equal to 11, B is equal to 8 minus 11, mean minus 3. We have to tell whether minus 150 is a term of this AP. Minus 150 will be a term of this AP if we are able to find value of n, where n must be a natural number, because in an AP, first term, second term, third term, number of term always a natural number. So I am using the formula for nth term, a plus n minus 1d. This is formula for nth term of an AP, and nth term of AP is a plus n minus 1d. We have to check whether minus 150 is a term of this AP or not. I am considering minus 150 as its term. So minus 150 is equal to a is 11 plus n minus 1d is minus 3. First of all we will subtract 11. So minus 150 minus 11 is equal to n minus 1 into minus 3. This is minus 161 is equal to n minus 1 minus 3. Minus will cancel with minus. So n minus 1. So n minus 1 is equal to 161 by 3. So value of n equal to 161 by 3 plus 1. We can see here n is not a natural number. Why? If we divide this by 3, this is not completely divisible by 3. 161 is not divisible by 3. You can also check this by adding these 3. 1 plus 6 plus 1. This is 8. 8 by 3. 8 is not divisible by 3. So we can say 161 is not divisible by 3. So this is not a natural number, and this is not a natural number. It means minus 150 is not a term of this AP. This not equal to, which is not equal to a natural number, we can say. This is not equal to a natural number. Or we can say n is not a natural number. Here, n is not a natural number. N is not a natural number. So, minus 150 is not a term of this AP. Minus 150 is not a term of this AP, because value of n we are getting here is not a natural number. Okay, we are doing next question. This was question number 6, and we will do question number 7 of this exercise. Question number 7 of this exercise is find the 31st term of AP whose 11th term. 11th term is 38. And 16th term is 73. Question is that find the 31st term of AP whose 11th term 38 and 16th term 33. This is statement of question number 7. This is 7th question, exercise 5.2, according to our NCERT book. Yes, first of all, we will find two linear equations here. Then we will solve these two linear equations by any method, by elimination or by substitution. 11th term means A plus 10D is equal to 38. 16th term means A plus 15D, this is equal to 73. 11th term means A plus 11 minus 1, that is A plus 10D. 16th term means A plus 16 minus 1, that is A plus 15D, is equal to 73. Now we are solving these two equations, these two simultaneous linear equations by elimination method. First of all, we will change its sign, then A will cancel with A, then 10D minus 15D, this is equal to minus 5D, and when we will subtract 73 and 38, we get 30 minus 8 is 5, and this is 6 minus 3 is 3, and minus sign means B is equal to, minus will cancel with minus, 30 minus 8 equal to 5, and 6 minus 3 equal to 3, 35, so D is equal to 7. When we put D equal to 7 in first or second equation, put in 1. Put D equal to 7 in 1, we will get A plus 10 into 7, this is 70, is equal to 38. Means A plus 70 is equal to 38. So, value of A. Yes, A plus 70 equal to 38. So we are finding value of A. Value of A equal to 38 minus 70. This is 38 minus 70. When you will subtract 70 and 38, or when you subtract 38 from 70, you will get 32. So we are getting minus 32. Value of A equal to minus 32. So, value of D is 7 and value of A equal to minus 32. We are using elimination method for solving these two linear equations. Here, 11th term was 38, 16th term was 73. The formula for 11th term is A plus 10D and formula for 16th term is A plus 15D. हमने इन दोनों इक्वेशंस को एलिमिनेशन मेथड से सॉल्व किया, जिसमें ए की वैल्यू आई है माइनस 32 और डी की वैल्यू आई है 7. अब हमें जो निकालना क्वेश्चन में वो देखते हैं कि हमें इस क्वेश्चन में निकालना है. इसी क्वेश्चन नंबर 7, फाइंड 31st टर्म. वी हैव टू फाइंड 31st टर्म. हमें इसकी 31st टर्म निकालनी है, दैट इज ए प्लस 30डी. दिस इज ए प्लस 30डी. वैल्यू ऑफ ए इज माइनस 30 plus 30, value of D is 7, this is minus 32 plus 210. When you subtract 210 from 32, you will get this is 178, this is equal to 178. You can say the 31st term of this AP is 178. This was question number 7 according to our NCERT book. Okay, next we are doing question number 11. We will do question number 11 of this exercise, and this question is, question number 11 is, which term of AP, this is the AP, question number 11, 3, 15, 27, 39, up to 4, no doubt this is an AP. First term is 3 and common difference is 12, because 3 plus 12 15, 15 plus 12 27, and 27 plus 12 is 39. No doubt this is an AP with first term A is equal to 3 and common difference 15 minus 3 is equal to 12. The question is that an AP, question number 11, which term of AP this will be 132 more than its 54th term. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल फाइंड इट्स 54th टर्म. क्वेश्चन ये है, इस एपी की 54th टर्म से 132 ज्यादा कौन सी टर्म बनी. तो सबसे पहले हम इसकी 54th टर्म निकालते हैं. A 54, दिस इज A प्लस 53D, बिकॉज फार्मूला फॉर एन एक्स टर्म इज A प्लस एन माइनस 20. सो 54th टर्म A प्लस 53D. A इज इक्वल टू 3 plus 53d is equal to 12. Let us calculate this. 3 plus, this is 12 3 the 36, 6, and this is 12 by the 60 and 63. This is 639. Question is that 54th term is 639. और 639 इज इट्स 54th टर्म. क्वेश्चन ये है कि अगर हम इसमें 132 ऐड करें तो वो कौन सी टर्म बनेगी. नाउ nth टर्म जो है वो 639 में हमें ऐड करना है 132. नाउ nth टर्म इज 9 प्लस 2 11 एंड 3 प्लस 3 6 एंड 1 7 एंड दिस इज 6 प्लस 1 7. अब हमें ये बताना है कि ये इस एपी की कौन सी टर्म है. सो nth टर्म a प्लस n माइनस 1 d इज इक्वल टू 771, वैल्यू ऑफ a इक्वल टू 3 प्लस n माइनस 1, वैल्यू ऑफ d इक्वल टू 12, दिस इज 771. दिस इज 771. नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी सब्ट्रैक्ट 3. सो n माइनस 1 इज इक्वल इंटू 12 इज इक्वल टू 771 माइनस 3, n माइनस 1 इंटू 12, दिस इज इक्वल टू 698, दिस इज 768. वेन यू सब्ट्रैक्ट 3 फ्रॉम 771, यू विल गेट 768. नाउ n माइनस 1 इज इक्वल टू 768 बाय 12. लेट अस डिवाइड. सो n माइनस 1 इक्वल टू दिस इज 12, 12 6 जा 72, 10 4 48, 12 4 जा. सो नो डाउट n इज इक्वल टू 65. दिस इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 11. दिस इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 11. आई एम रिपीटिंग दिस क्वेश्चन. द क्वेश्चन वाज इन दिस एपी if you find its 54th term and add 130 to this, then which term of AP is this? This is an AP 31527. Is AP ki yadi 54th term mein 132 add kiya jaye to wo AP ki kaun si term hogi. To sabse pehle humne is AP ki 54th term nikali jo ki hamari 639 aayi. उसमें हमने ऐड कर दिया 132 तो 771 आया. अब हमें ये बताना है कि 771 इस एपी की कौन सी टर्म है. तो हमने फॉर्मूला यूज किया a प्लस एन माइनस 1 डी इज इक्वल टू 771, वैल्यू ऑफ a 3, वैल्यू ऑफ d इक्वल टू 12, सो वैल्यू ऑफ n इक्वल टू 65. सो वी कैन से 65th टर्म ऑफ दिस एपी इज 132 मोर देन इट्स 54th. ओके, we are doing next question. Next question based on this exercise. Question number, we are doing question number 17. All questions are based on nth term, and question number 17 is find the 20th term from last, and AP is 3, 8, 13, so on 253. This is AP 3, 8, 13, 253. Question is find the 20th term from last. Last से इसकी 20th term निकालनी है हमें. अगर last से इसकी 20th term निकालनी है तो हम इस AP को रिवर्स कर देते हैं. हमें पीछे से 20वीं term निकालनी है. जो पीछे से 20वीं टर्म है वो ये नहीं पता कि आगे से कौन सी टर्म है, तो हम इस एपी को रिवर्स कर देते हैं. मीन सबसे पहले इसको 253 लिखते हैं. अब देखिएगा यहाँ 5 का कॉमन डिफरेंस है, 3 प्लस 5 8, 8 प्लस 5 13, तो कॉमन डिफरेंस 5 का ऐसे बढ़ता जा रहा है. अगर हम इसे रिवर्स करेंगे तो 5 डिक्रीज होता जाएगा. मीन्स अब यहाँ 248 आएगा, 5 का डिफरेंस आ जाएगा यहाँ पर. अब हम यहाँ पर भी 5 करेंगे तो 243 आएगा, और इस तरह से ये 13, 8 और 3. हमने इस एपी को रिवर्स करके लिख दिया, सबसे पहले लास्ट टर्म फिर ये लास्ट से, क्योंकि हमें निकालने की पीछे से 20वीं टर्म. हमने इस एपी को ही पीछे से लिख दिया, अब हम इसके आगे से 20वीं टर्म निकाल देंगे. नाउ ए जो है वो 253 है, डी जो है वो 248 माइनस 253, डी हमारा आ जाता है यहाँ माइनस 5. 20th टर्म हम निकालना चाहते हैं, 20th टर्म. दिस इज a plus 19 times b. This is a is 253, d is minus 5. So 253 minus 95. This is our answer, 253 minus 95. This is question number 17 according to our book. So when you subtract this, you will get 253 minus 95. 30 minus 5 is 8 and 14 minus 9 is 5 and answer is 158. This is question number 17. क्वेश्चन नंबर 17 में हमें ये निकालना था इस एपी की पीछे से, इस एपी की पीछे से 20वीं टर्म निकालो। या तो पहले पता लगाएं कि इस एपी में कितने टर्म हैं, फिर हम पीछे से 20वीं टर्म निकालें, या हम इस एपी को पीछे से लिखना शुरू कर दिया। सबसे पहले लास्ट टर्म लिखी, फिर उससे पहले ऐसे लिख दी और अब हमने इसकी जो है वो आगे से 20वीं टर्म निकाल दी। तो इसकी पीछे से 20वीं टर्म और इसकी आगे से 20वीं टर्म एक ही बात है, क्योंकि हमने एपी को रिवर्स करके लिख दिया। दैट वाज आवर टॉपिक। ओके,